segment of Sodi Station with stories of our special guests. Being a celebrity, I mean, it's just so hard to stay away from the public eye, especially with those news hounds always over you all the time. I mean, it's their delicious meal. You know, every aspect of famous people, to the point that somehow they look over the work achievement. I mean, think about it. Say you put so much dedication and work into something, and all the paparazzi ask you is pretty much, hey, who did you have dinner with last night? I mean, it can be kind of hurtful. So for Sodi Station, today, what we are going to be doing is not asking Tat Hae Young about private issues, but about her quality work.
I pick on my skirts to be a little too sexy, just like all my thugs, they always get a bit naughty. When I'm hot, when my girl,
Naughty Bitchy, the first single off Tata's first international album in 2004 that made her well known all across Asia. That became a hit everywhere music could be. And to confirm the power of this album with another song, Cinderella. Received lots of praises and won many international awards, including Best Female International Artist Award from India for selling more than 1 million CD volumes, which is considered the highest record sales in the Indian music industry. That was when she sang Doom Doom, the original soundtrack for a famous Bollywood film. In 2006, she rebuilt the heat up once again to live up to the album name, Temperature Rising, while her opening single, El Nino, became popular throughout Asia, especially in Shibuya, Japan.
Can you feel it coming down? Coming down harder, harder. Coming down.
closer to the American market, the leaders of the music industry, because in this album, she had a chance to work with many frontline composers and producers there. And one of the quality songs that she recorded in New York was Zoom. Besides that, a world-famous composer, Diane Warren, also wrote a really nice song for her called I Want Some of That. So besides having that new song, she also had a chance to cover a past hit song of Diane that if you guys were around in the 90s, you definitely know it. For You, I Will. Not only that, she also had a chance to re-record a classic song from the legendary band The Beatles, composed by Paul McCartney. That is Come Rain, Come Shine. Successful in your home country, but to build a reputation and get accepted in the international market, it takes a lot of power and talent. So how could us Thai people not be proud of her?
When you're feeling lost in the night, when you feel your world just ain't right, call on me, I will be waiting. Count on me, I will be there. Anytime the time gets too tough, anytime your best ain't enough, I'll be the one to make it better. I'll be there to protect you. I will shield your heart from the rain. I won't let no harm come your way. All these arms will be your shelter. All these arms.